first responders have found a number of shortcomings in the existing gloves that they have. Right now, structure gloves are bulky and they don't have that dexterity that they need. And if you think about the circumstances that they're under, they have to be able to remove that glove quickly and get it back on quickly. Old materials don't allow them to do that.
Most of the time when we pulled them off after they were wet, the inside linings would come out, or you'd get a little bit that pulls out, and then when you go put it back on, it doesn't fit just right.
So we found out from first responders what they really need in a structure glove through a mechanism where we can meet with first responders from across the country. It's called our First Responders Resource Group. We've improved on and off ability, dexterity, tactility, and we're meeting all of the NFPA certification requirements.
Overall impression, I was really impressed by it. The dexterity that you get from the glove, the amount of things that you can feel, get a proper grip. Everything you want to do, you can do it really comfortably.
Compared to the gloves I normally wear, they certainly offer more dexterity. They're lighter, and I think one of the most significant differences that I noticed is the ease with which they can be donned and doffed when they're wet.
I didn't have to break them in, didn't have to do the old tricks where you soak them, leave them overnight on your pillow, none of that. That extra leather part on the index finger, I like that. Most other gloves, you go to push a button, say on a radio, and it just smushes and you push 8 buttons. That you could actually pinpoint.
Some of the advantages we're looking to give firefighters through this glove was really to allow firefighters to be able to work safer and faster in their environment.